Welcome to our Power Project tutorials. For more resources, including a downloadable manual, select the link below.
I'm going to clean it up a little bit. I'm going to sort on my start. I'm going to take some of these summaries off, right? I'm going to go into my format bar chart. Over here on my general tab, I'm going to show my summary task as just headings and columns. That takes those bars off, and now I have a nice clean schedule. I can format some of these things. Here's some float columns or float bars that I can turn off just by turning them off here on my format ribbon. I can turn off my relationship lines, so if I want to have a nice clean bar chart, I can turn off some of my shading right here. I can go back into my bar chart, format bar chart, and under my task, I'm going to left display, I'm going to leave it blank. I'm going to add my activity descriptions over here next. On the right, we'll go to ID and select activity name. And there's my activity, there's my bar chart.
Thanks for watching our tutorial. Don't forget to share, like, and subscribe to our channel. Please leave comments.